Hey, Texas. On behalf of your big city mayors, we are so grateful for all you've done to slow the spread of COVID-19, especially to those of you who have got your vaccine as soon as possible.
The Texas Department of State Health Services has released a study that shows unvaccinated individuals are 13 times more likely to test positive for COVID-19. And unfortunately, the risk of death is even greater.
Thankfully, children ages 5 through 11 can receive their vaccine, and all adults are now eligible to get their booster.
With the recent news of the Omicron variant, we want to encourage those of you that have yet to receive their vaccine booster
to make a plan to protect yourself and your loved ones this winter.
While the public health experts work to fully understand the impact of the new variant,
we do want to emphasize that our communities are in a much better position to mitigate its effects.
Because we know what works. Getting vaccinated and using good judgment on masking and social distancing this holiday season
will afford us all some peace of mind as we celebrate with our friends and families.
So please, let's do our best to take care of each other.
It is the Texas way.